5 superpowers you didn't know you have. Have you ever realized how incredible you are? Yes, I'm talking to you right there. But you are not the only one. We are all amazing creatures. I'm not saying that just to cheer you up. Well, that too. But because you have powerful traits in your body that you have never imagined. Perhaps after this video, you may start telling everyone you are a super awesome magic creature. So here are 10 superpowers you didn't know you had. Before we start this adventure, make sure to subscribe and give us a super awesome like. Stem cells. Did you know you can heal your mother from inside the womb? Yes, this is possible because when you are inside your mother's belly, you have unlimited access to a huge amount of powerful stem cells. The stem cells are mainly to build your face, fingers, and toes and all other parts of your body. But you can also send these cells to your mom, in case she needs them, of course. The stem cells can rehabilitate and protect her body from all kinds of injuries or illnesses. They could even cure cancer. And if you think about it, it does make sense since the baby needs her mother to be safe. So he sends her these little aid kits made of stem cells. For when he's finally born, there would be his perfect healthy mother take care of him. Supervision. Humans have supervision. When you look at the night sky, you may notice a little spot of light in the Andromeda constellation. Have you seen it? Congratulations, you have just found the M31, or also known as the Great Andromeda Nebula. The photons that reach your eyes from this spot began their journey 2.5 million years ago. It means, as you have probably already guessed, that their source is precisely this far away from us. For a better understanding, let's consider the fact from the perspective of time, when these photons started their long space journey towards your retina. Homo habilis, or handyman, was just learning what to do with the simplest tools they had. And Homo sapiens, which is essential us, will not appear for another 2 billion years. So next time you go stargazing, remember, you are so amazing and you can look very deep into space. Hearing. You have powerful hearing that can detect molecular changes. Seriously. Now, close your eyes and let's do a quick experiment. There is water being poured into a glass. Can you identify the difference? In which recording there is cold water and when there is hot? Okay, ready? Close your eyes and listen to the sound of the water and only focus on that for a second. If you think the first glass contained cold water and the second one had hot water, you are absolutely right. About 80 or 90% of people are able to guess it right. This happens because what you hear is in fact the difference between water molecules. Cold water has a higher viscosity, which is reflected in the way it's pouring. On the other hand, hot water has more bubbles in it. It affects the frequency of sound. Therefore, every time you make yourself a cup of tea or just pour a glass of water, you are actually unconsciously training your brain to differentiate these two sounds. After all, you don't want to burn yourself, do you? Mitochondria. Have you ever heard the phrase, "What doesn't kill you makes you stronger"? It turns out to be true. In our cells, there is something peculiar called mitochondria. They are like tiny power stations within each of our cells. But the thing is, they are not supposed to be there at all. Actually, these mitochondria things have a totally different genome. Therefore, it makes scientists think that a very long time ago, it started with a bacteria that entered into a symbiosis with our cells at an early age of evolution. Time passed and this bacteria became an essential part of the cell after a while, once inside our ancestors' bodies. Mitochondria turned out very useful and we decided to let them stay. After all, it does seem like you are not only one organism, but two. Force field. You already know that our body is consisted of atoms, So does everything around us, right? What you probably don't know is that these atoms are consisted of, how can I explain this? Virtually nothing? For instance, an atom of hydrogen is 99.99 and a dozen of nines percent empty space. You may ask, why can't we pass through the wall then? The answer is because of an electromagnetic field which every atom has. This field makes atoms strongly repel each other. It means that when you take something in your hands, you don't really touch in the full sense of the word, because there is always a small gap between you and the object created by the electromagnetic field. The field is incredibly strong, even stronger than a gravitational pull our planet exerts. How many of these facts you didn't know about your body? I look forward to reading your comments below. Thanks for watching. I will see you all in the next video.